As this institute has grown, so too has the body of evidence showing that when women participate in peacemaking and peacekeeping, we are all safer and more secure. Studies show, here I go again, talking about research, evidence, and facts. When women are included in peace negotiations, agreements are less likely to fail and more likely to last.